Like, if you look at, like, what Jeffrey Epstein was charged for, you could make the same argument. Like, the girls came by their own free will. They said, hey, come do a massage. We're going to pay you money. And then he ended up being like, hey, you got to jerk me off now. They could have left. They didn't force them to stay. It's coercion, right? It's false pretense. So if Andrew Tate is innocent, then so is Jeffrey Epstein. You understand that point?